Okay, some of you might know that I have cystic fibrosis. It's a genetic lung disease that causes thick mucus to clog up my airways. And over time, it progressively gets worse and causes a shorter life expectancy. I've been doing treatments and therapies my whole life to battle this disease. But through fundraising, research has exponentially grown to find better and better treatments, including most recently, this.
A breakthrough drug was just approved for people diagnosed with cystic fibrosis.
The medication is called Trikafta. It is actually a combination of three drugs that have been developed over the last 10 years. The trials show lung function improved just under 15%.
Everyone in the CF community has been starting Trikafta, raising their lung function to crazy percentages, and I just got mine today. I'm going to track how I'm doing on Trikafta to see what percentage my lungs can increase until my next doctor appointment. So allegedly it's the miracle drug here, Trikafta. Three drugs in one to help with the underlying cause of cystic fibrosis. They gave me this little packet thing right here, and I just listed down some of these crazy side effects they have. It's we got dizziness, headache, upper respiratory tract infection, stomach pain, diarrhea, rash, nasal congestion, the flu, increased blood enzymes, increased liver enzymes. So with the liver enzymes, like, they don't really want me to have alcohol with this. So they don't want me to have grapefruit with this. It may slow down the process of something. Trikafta comes in 1 week little tabs right here. So you take two in the morning, one at night. And yeah, everyone that I've heard that has taken the drug has literally had like the worst first 4 days ever, like coughing like absolute maniacs, and then headaches and the dizziness, and it's pretty much like you're sick for like 5 days. But then after that, it's like amazing. Ta-na-na. I'm just kidding.
That was really good.
Yo, I'm probably gonna be sick for like 4 days.
I'll be your nurse.
It's 8 a.m. by the way, so every day 8 a.m., 8 p.m.
Let's get it.
Now I gotta have some fatty food. It's peanut butter. That's a whole mood, huh?
That's a big mood.
8 p.m., day two. Nightly dose. No major differences right now. My ears popped yesterday, which is supposed to like clear out your sinuses a little bit too. So yeah, no real update. I feel good.
Good morning. Time for the medicines.
Again.
Again.
I took it yesterday.
Time to take it again.
I had 3 beers last night, so I hope this still works.
There he is.
No, there he isn't. He's not here right now.
How are you feeling?
My sinuses hurt. My head hurts. My body hurts, but I played flag football a couple days ago.
Unrelated.
Unrelated incident. Today's day 13. Head, migraine, body aches, coughing, sneezing, sniffling. Ugh. It just sucks. So on day 13, I think the Trikafta got me. Or I could be sick. Like, no. Unrelated to Trikafta. Not sure. Not a nurse. I'm not a paleontologist, so I wouldn't know. but I'm not.
You're not.
You see any fossils around
That's
here?
That's true. No, you're not.
You haven't.
No. Getting through it though. It's day 13. Here we go.
Nurse Mary Bragg has been very accommodating. She's a nurse. She's a chef.
I'm a registered nurse, RN.
She's a registered snack. How do I know if this is Trikafta or not? How do I know? I work on airplanes. I could have the coronavirus. I also did have half a bottle of champagne yesterday, and they told me not to drink on this. So, maybe it's a side effect from alcohol. This is what I look like. This is what I look like. This. Maggie!
What's the matter? you don't feel good?
I got the coronavirus.
Stop it.
What's up? How are you?
So is this the downfall of the new med?
I don't know. I don't know what it is, Frank. It's either coronavirus, the flu, a cold, Trikafta, or maybe it's just because I had a couple of glasses of champagne yesterday.
Do you have a temperature?
I don't have a thermometer. If you ask. Kiss my forehead.
Okay.
Catch it.
Is it warm? No. You can feel the temperature.
Oh. Is there a temperature or not?
Yeah.
She has cold hands, though.
Okay. Yeah, but how about with their lips? Did it feel warm on her lips?
It's really hot, actually.
She says, I'm hot to the touch because I'm hot as a man.
Yeah, your hair looks sexy. Really good right now, too.
Yeah, you're looking pretty hot now. You're like a hot mess. What's up with that flow?
Bro, it's under construction, man. What's up with your flow? Why is that funny?
Mm-hmm.
Why is that funny? That's not funny.
It's under construction. It's not hysterical. We're gonna get out of Dodge tomorrow.
Yeah, I can get you a flight. But yo, like, how do I know what it is? Like, there's like 25 different things it could be. So, like, how do I know what it is?
Take Tylenol for the fever. Who knows what it is?
You probably just get a little run down because coughing up all that stuff. And it's just gagats. But take Tylenol. Every 4 hours.
Gagats. It's gagats. Okay. My parents have been registered nurses for about 30 years or so. And medically speaking, it's gagats. I think that's all we need, guys. I think we got it.
You've been diagnosed with gagats syndrome. You just have to treat the symptoms. Tylenol for a fever.
Motrin for aches.
Motrin for aches and pains.
Is it true you're gonna go away for your birthday?
I don't know where you would hear that from. You're trying to crash my birthday cruise with my girlfriend?
No, we can't go anyway. We can't afford it.
Not only that, but you weren't invited.
Oh yeah, well there's that too.
No, I'm just saying, you know, I mean, I know you'd love for us to come.
Incorrect. False. No. Me and my girlfriend going on a nice cruise throughout the Caribbean. Nice little birthday.
Day 14.
Day 14. Yo, I don't even have like the energy. Like,
I know. We're just getting some shots. Been coughing, sneezing, and can't move, not feeling good, headaches, not good vibes, but there's some little seizures, so.
It's just the box. I just was gonna make a big tissue box out of it. There's no pizza in it. I didn't want pizza in it, because I don't like pizza. There's pressure behind my eyeballs, my ears are extremely clogged. My throat feels like I have strep throat. Just trying to stay hydrated. Trying to.
And just.
No appetite. Now they said to take these with fat-containing food. So that's why we got bacon.
This is what the breakfast sees.
Thank you. Day 16. Sinus pressure's going down a little bit, finally. And still got the sore throat. But today, I think I'm gonna try and go on a little run. It's because I haven't worked out in like 5 days, and I'm like not only going insane, but I'm losing muscle. Cause, you know, your boy ain't been working out. I've been eating like crap too. Just been eating pizza and Chick-fil-A, which is not good. So today's a workout day, or at least it's gonna be an attempt at a workout day since I've been sick for so long. But I had a trip a couple days ago that I had to give away. So I've just been hanging and eating bad food. So today's the day. I think today's the day. When I run, I get like this pressure in my head, like in the right side of my sinuses, behind my eye, and then like in the front of my head. So, I don't think I'll be running any 6 minute miles today. Sometimes I like to jump the gun sometimes, you know? When I'm not 100%, keep going, you know? I'm a little bit too tired, I still go do that crazy thing. So maybe life's just telling me to slow down right now, you know? Just saying, slow down. So the cruise was good. How you feeling, baby?
I feel like this weird cheese yogurt is about to be my last meal.
No.
I feel like I'm gonna die.
You don't feel like you're gonna die.
I do. I just am so out of it, I don't even... Right? Do you feel out of it?
Yeah, I feel like I'm hungover and like... I don't just like someone is in my brain controlling my body.
Yeah, like I don't, like I'm going through the motions, but I'm not there.
I've talked to my mom, who is a nurse, and she believes that since I do have cystic fibrosis, that coronavirus is more likely to be harmful to someone who has a pre-existing medical condition, such as myself. And I think I'm going to call a doctor, and me and Mary Bragg are going to go to the hospital and get tested because we feel like shit. We've been coughing, fevers. I got the chills now, and I've just been like out of it like all day. So, how's it going?
Nice to meet you. I just talked to Dr. briefly, so she gave me a little bit of history in terms of your like CF background.
Okay.
But tell me what's been going on recently.
Yeah. So my girlfriend and I got back from a cruise on Saturday night, the 7th. Yesterday, it had woke up with like a fever, and then yeah, just still coughing more, and it hasn't stopped. And then today, chills are starting, and they've been like getting a little bit worse as the day goes on. But just overall, like just like this weird hazy, just out of it feeling.
So this is the very complicated part. I'm gonna conference with the infectious disease folks. We definitely gotta get you tested for flu. Because, you know, still more common than COVID-19 is flu right now, and get you tested for other respiratory viruses that you're still at risk for, like rhinovirus, like common stuff.
All right, today's the day. Trikafta score to beat is 110%. I mean, I'll be honest, I haven't really been working it. Haven't really been working out. Mary Brad got the boot because only patients are allowed in these hospitals right now. So here we go. 110 is the one to beat. Can we do it? Trikafta, is it the real deal? Is it gonna save my life?
All right, so breathing normal. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna say take a deep breath in. Put it in your mouth and then blast the air out. Keep going until I tell you when to take a breath. Okay?
Here we go. This is the time.
This is it.
It's Trikafta the real deal.
You see the big difference.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Okay. Breathing normal. Nice and relaxed. Good. On your next breath, take a deep breath in. Put it in your mouth. Blast the heart. Keep going, keep blowing, keep pushing more and more and more. Blow, 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 blow. Keep going, blow, 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 blow. More, 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 more. You're almost there. More, 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 more. Deep breath in. Good job. Open and rest. Catch your breath.
What's it saying?
Let's see. It won't let me know to the end.
All right.
Two more.
All right.
And I'll let you know.
Take two. Two of three. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Breathing normal. Nice and relaxed. On your next breath, take a deep breath in. Blast the heart! Keep going more and more. Push, push, push. Blow, 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 blow. Keep going more and more and more. You could do this. Blow, 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 blow. More and more and more and more and more and more and more. Deep breath in. And stop. Open and rest. So make sure you're okay. I hope you're safe. You can sit. You okay?
Yeah, all right. I'm good. Whew, this is tough out here, you know. That was take two. I think that was a really good one. I think that was better than the first, but you know, we'll see. We'll see if we beat last time. Who knows? I'll be honest. You know, I've been eating a lot of pizza. You know, over this quarantine. You know, gym's closed. We got no soccer, no basketball, no pickup games. So. You know, no surfing.
On your next breath, take a deep breath in. Put it in your mouth. Blast the heart. Keep going. Push, push, push. Blah, 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 blah. Keep going. More, 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 more. Blah, 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 blah. Deep breath in. And stop. Open and rest.
Woo. Three of three. Last time you can see it was 110, and this time
126.
Let's go. I've never had 126. I'm 28 years old right now. This is the highest it's ever been.
Good.
Wow. Let's go. Wow. So I'm gonna leave a link in the description for donations of the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Clearly, with all these donations that have been coming in.
Say every time. Perfect. You okay?
I'm good, man. All these donations that have been coming in have funded Trikafta. And as you can see, from 110% to 126%, your boy's breathing just fine. Got some blood drawn. They were trying to see if I have celiac disease, so testing me for that too, but let's go tell Mary Bragg and Babs. What's up, girl?
Did you get?
I don't know. Is 126 good?
No way.
Yeah.
What?
126.
Hang on, I need to win that. That's definitely better than mine. Are you kidding?
Yeah.
126?
126%. That's how I'm breathing.
That's crazy. You ate all those pizzas.
I know. Oh, I'm gonna call Babs. Call Babs.
Hi, baby.
Yo, yo, yo.
What's up?
You know, just out here, chilling.
So how did things go?
So last time it was, my lung function was 110%.
Yep.
Today, it was 126%.
My God, Matt. Wow. Oh my God, I needed good news today so bad. Thank you.
126.
Oh my God. Do you feel it, Matt?
Yeah, I feel I'm chilling. 126%, you know? I mean, how high can I go? 200%? What does that mean? I got four lungs?